So I called the cops and I'm like, I just wanted to let you guys know what happened, told them about the spoon thing, and told them that he stayed here all weekend when I was gone. And I told him, no people in the house, no drugs in the house, nothing if he wants to stay here. I mean, yeah, fine, Kaylee, I'm just gonna get into treatment while I'm here. It's gonna be fine. I'm gonna dry out and get into some rehab, blah, blah, blah. So I told the police that I knew people had been here, and they, like, escorted me to the house to clear it out for me and make sure it was fine. And they told me that they don't think I should ever come back to this house because they know who the people who were here. Yeah, the constable looked up his whole record and all his arrests and everything that's happened in the last couple months and told me everything. He could lose his job for that. But he told me all of it. And he told me, like, names of people that he's hanging out with. He told me, like, what those people have been doing. And he was, in fact, in that house that got shot up. Huh? Okay, so he told me, change the locks. If you insist on
yeah,
locks,
shot in the fucking eye.
And I was like, but I can't legally change the locks, though, because he owns it. And he's like, yeah, I can't give you any advice or tell you to break the law, but change the fucking locks. And then he goes, what's he gonna do? Call us? Yeah, I know. I'm like, yeah, I guess you have a point. So, yeah, I was so scared to come back here tonight because I told him, like, I got in a fight with him on the phone. And I told him that I was gonna report him for a breach of conditions. He's gonna go to jail. And then I may have told him that I hope he overdoses and dies so that he does everyone a favor. Yeah, so I don't know. I was scared to come back here tonight because I don't know if he's going to try and fuck me. But
let's try to only use the weapons if we get picked up or something.
His license plate.
Oh, yeah. Fuck you, Buggy.
They flagged his license plate, so if they see him driving around, he'll get pulled over and he'll get nailed out of range. Go to jail.
You have another pocket knife, side?
Please, no!
Come on, man.
What do you call you? Does he call you Psy? Super cool nickname. Oh, Anthony. I go up in my bedroom. And my twinkle lights over my bed have been changed from steady white.
No!
They are now fucking multicolor flashing disco lights. Yep. Oh, I'm getting to that. Also, the police said that he's dating the girl whose house got shot up. Yep, and that's why he got the hotel room, because she didn't have anywhere to go. It was her and her friends. So my bedding, not just my sheets, my bedding, all of it, had fucking giant globs of lube everywhere. So much lube and dirt and fucking all kinds of shit all over the bed. I had to take it all apart and wash it, everything. The And the mattress protector was even disgusting. Like, they take everything off. Oh, and then I found in their garbage. I noticed he left the house a fucking mess, but he did change the garbage. But the garbage bag was empty when I left, so I'm like, how much garbage could he have made? Why would he change it? So I went and opened their garbage bag that they threw away, and I found all kinds of drug baggies and paraphernalia.
Yeah, get the fuck out of my way, faggot.
I put all that to the side. Saved it for
fucking
the bleed.
Cocksucker.
It's a hot mess today. But yeah, that was my exact thought, is he's sitting in this house that he's not even allowed to be in anymore, bragging to all his stupid fucking junky friends. Look at my house. Look how rich I was, or whatever he tells people.
Oh, God!
I haven't noticed anything missing yet.
He took some of his watches.
Oh yeah, he did take more watches. Oh, and he took his wedding ring. Maybe. Maybe he's gonna propose to a big burly man, I don't know.
Yeah, you hit him for stupid fuck.
The way he swings to time it.
Yeah, why would you down, fucking die?
Yeah, kiss my fucking ass. You gonna throw a knife? Is that all you got? Oh, you need to get knives to catch me.
That's bullshit.
I ran into that.
Should I have my porch light on or off?
Yeah! Fuck you!
It's just, yeah, it's on his face.
Wow, I'm getting stuck on shit.
Six and a half minutes.
I got one more.
Six minutes.
Do it. Come on, let's go, Buggzy. That dude, there's plenty of bitches like
that
you.
That's what we're gonna do with the nun. We're just gonna rely on jump scares. Oh god.
Notice. My face is kinda shaking.
Weird.
September
7th. Help! Oh god!
I don't know.
You know what? Like
a bear. I thought it was your Christmas.
November.
Yeah.
Yeah, hit the fucking wall. Motherfucker.
Fuck you!
Your weapon broke.
His face is already broke.
And mommy is pleased. Come home, sweetie.
That was really long. Long match.
I ran adjacent around the mat for 13 minutes.
Well done.